Real estate mogul Donald Trump has been a sharp critic in recent months of President Obama, but now The Apprentice host is praising the president after the announcement on Sunday of the death of Osama bin Laden. In a statement to ABC News, Trump says, "I want to personally congratulate President Obama and the men and women of the armed forces for a job well done." Trump then went on to say, "We should spend the next several days not debating party politics, but in remembrance of those who lost their lives on 9/11 and those currently fighting for our freedom. God bless America."